me to make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.